Education lesson. I am your teacher, Mrs. ELVIRA D. And let's start with a big smile. Before we begin our lesson, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for latest updates of our video. To guide us with our lesson, we have this most essential learning competency. Engages in moderate to vigorous physical activities for at least 60 minutes a day in and out of school
with the following objectives.
1. Describe street dance and hip-hop dance and their dance styles. 2. Trace the origin of street dance and hip-hop dance. 3. Share contribution of street dance and hip-hop dances to fitness. Let's have first this activity. Happy or sad? Recall the physical activities that can sustain fitness. Show a happy face if the activity can sustain fitness, and sad face if the activity cannot sustain fitness. 1. Watching television. Very good. All are in sad face. 2. Hip-hop dancing. Wow! All are in happy face. 3. Surfing on the internet. Correct. Sad face. 4. Pop dancing. Very good. All are in a happy face. And last, number 5, movie marathon. Correct, sad face. Now let's have another activity. This activity is called 4 Picks, 1 Word. Look at each picture closely and arrange the scrambled letters to form the words that collectively describe them. Correct, street dance. Next. Very good. Street dance styles. Excellent. Examples of street dances. Hip-hop culture. Good. Hip-hop dance. Very good. And second to the last, correct. Origin of hip-hop. Level 7. Hip-hop dance styles. Very good. Now let's move on to our main lesson, which is street dance. When we say street dance, it refers to the dance styles that evolve outside of the dance studios. It is performed in streets, dance parties, parks, schoolyards, or in any available space. But nowadays, we can rarely see street dancing anywhere because of the pandemic. Remember to always follow the safety protocol set by our government. Always wear your face shield, wear your face mask, and always bring your alcohol with you. Also, follow proper social distancing. Street dancing may be hip-hop dancing. When we say hip-hop dance, it refers to street dance styles primarily performed to hip-hop music or that have evolved as part of hip-hop culture. Hip-hop dance. Hip-hop music incorporates a number of iconic elements, most notably DJing and rapping, along with things like beatboxing, sampling, and juggling beats on turntables. When we say DJing, it is the way of musicians of scratching turntables to make percussive sounds. And we have these street hip-hop dance styles called number one, D-boying or breaking, also called break dancing. It is a style of street dance and the first hip-hop dance style that originated among Black and Puerto Rican youths in New York City during the early 1970s. A practitioner of this dance is called a B-boy, B-girl, or breaker. Let's view sample pictures of B-boying dance styles. Number 2, popping. It was popularized by Samuel Boogaloo Sam Solomon and his crew, the Electric Boogaloos. It is based on the technique of quickly contracting and relaxing muscles to cause a jerk in dancer's body. That's what sample video. Number 3, locking or Campbell locking. It was created by Don Campbell Lock, Campbell, in 1969 in Los Angeles, California. It was popularized by his crew, the Lockers. It is usually performed by stopping the fast movement that you are doing, locking your body into a position, holding it, and then continuing at the same speed as before. That's what sample video. Number 4, tramping. It is a form of dancing that originated in the African American community of South Central Los Angeles, California, and is a relatively new form of the urban black dance movement. That's what sample video. Footing. It is a creative way of making geometric shapes forming right angles using your body parts. The style was originally practiced by young punk dancers King Foot, aka Mark Benson, who is widely acclaimed for pioneering the style. That's what sample video. Six, shuffling. The Melbourne Shuffle, also known as Rocking or simply the Shuffle, is a rave and club dance that originated in the late 1980s in the underground rave music scene in Melbourne, Australia. The basic movements of the dance are a fast heel and toe action with a style suitable for various types of electronic music. Let's watch sample video. Seven, walking. It is an African-American form of street dance originating from the 1970s disco era of the underground club scenes in Los Angeles and New York City. Let's watch sample video. Make it on your own, but we don't have to grow up. We can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why. Did you enjoy the different videos for hip-hop dance styles? Let's enumerate them. Very good. B-boying. Next, popping. Good. two things. Very good. Joaquin, wow, you're really listening to our lesson. Shuffling, right. Next, locking, excellent. And last, crumping, good. Now, what are the benefits that we can get when we indulge ourselves in dancing? How does this movement improve your fitness level? Here are the health benefits of dancing. As we all know, dancing as a recreational activity can be a way to stay fit for people of all ages, shapes, and sizes. It has a wide range of physical and mental benefits, including 1. Improved condition of your heart and lungs. 2. Increased muscular strength and endurance and motor fitness. 3. Increase aerobic fitness. 4. Improve muscle tone and strength. 5. Weight management. 6. Stronger bones and reduced risk of osteoporosis. 7. Better coordination, agility, and flexibility. 8. Improve balance and spatial awareness. 9. Increase physical confidence. 10. Improve mental functions. 11. Improve general and psychological well-being. 12. Greater self-confidence and self-esteem. And last, better social skills. Here you go, my dear grade 10 learners. There are so much benefits that you can get when we are into dancing. For our next activity, let's sum up our lesson. Direction. Choose the letter of the correct answer. Write it on your study notebook.
1. Making geometric shapes forming right angles using body parts. A. Cramping. B. Tooting. C. Locking.
2. Quickly contracting and relaxing muscles to cause a jerk in a dancer's body. A. Locking. B. Shuffling. C. Popping. 3. A dance style releasing anger. A. Shuffling. B. Cramping. C. Popping.
Four. Full body spins and rotation. A. B-boying. B. Tooting. C. Walking.
Five. A fast heel and toe action with a style suitable for various types of electronic music. A. Tooting. B. Shuffling. C. B-boying.
Let us check your answer. 1. B. 2. C. 3. B. 4. A. 5. B. Who got 4 and 5? Very good. Who got 3 and below? Well, you can do better next time.
For our agreement, you will create your own 2 to 3 minute hip-hop dance routine. You may use a different dance style. Be guided with the rubrics on the next slide. Record your dance and send it in my Messenger account or on this email address, elvira.villarias@zn.gov.ph. Our last activity is for you to make a reflection of what transpired today. Complete the prompts below. I understand that. I realized that, and I learned that. To finally end, please do not forget to share this video lesson to your classmates, because sharing is caring. Again, I am your math and grade 10 teacher, Mrs. Elvira D. Villarias, saying, Felicians moving forward together. Till next time, bye! Thank you.